Okay, now let's try to get an answer from someone who's not a complete retard.